What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Topps Chrome Hobby 2 Caser 24 box break number 12 just sold out. Remember, this is a dual case break. And let's just dive right into it, guys. So, again, there's everybody that bought in straight up. Last one was just Sean Maddock getting some big Mets for you, buddy.
Thank you.
All right, so I'm gonna rip six boxes, guys, and then we'll go with the next six, and then start the next case. That's pretty much it for us tonight, guys. I think, like I said, I think there's a legacy filler that might have sold out. I'll still do that, of course, but any other break that sells out, we'll go tomorrow. Well, this pack only has one card, or two, literally. But there's probably a pack in here that literally has like eight. I would have definitely loved one, Duncan. More for you guys. I've done it. I mean, honestly, I'm the one that did basically Topps Chrome when it came out. I've done like half of these already myself. I mean, I've done so many of these. I'm still the quickest. I take probably about an hour 45. But I wasn't trying to like rip it super, super fast today, so I'm gonna take my time to take like 2 hours. But more for you guys, because if I would have had a helper, maybe I'd have a little bit more time to break, but I don't know. This is, I'm so used to this now. That's what I'm built for, you know? And James Alvin, there you go. Oh, that's right. Yeah, your whole day ahead of us, huh? That's right. Miguel Cabrera, $4.99. Waldo Peraza to $150. Alec Baum at a $250.
Hey, sweetheart, can you support, please? No, 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 no.
Nolan Gorman. And a gold hobby bias to $50. That looks nice. Tosgar Hernandez to $199. Volpe, or sorry, not Volpe, Anthony Rendon. This box didn't have an auto, huh? Let me go through this box again one more time, but I think we had a case like this a few back that there was a missing autograph in one box, but it was made up in the next box. But I'll double check it. Alright, so no autograph in this box, it looks like, guys, but don't worry. Like I said, last time we had that, there was a box that had two. Brian Hayes. Jose Abreu. And Ezekiel Duran to $4.99. We got Graham Ashcraft for the Reds. Reds is Sal. Corbin Carroll refractor. J.P. Crawford. Wolpe refractor. Nice Nolan Arenado. Luis Arraez. Logan Ohapi to $2.99. Vernon, Kansas City, Brandon Hall. Thank you. JJ Blade. Jose Abreu, the Astros to 125. And Louis Varlin to 299. So there you go, guys. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're still missing one, guys, which it does happen. It's rare, though, with tops. But there's a good chance of still hiding in one of these other six boxes. Let's go to the next six. So, again, we're dipping into the second half of the first case. Have plenty of boxes to go, man. Hope to get you one. Yeah, you know what? I feel like the Braves have been a very big whiff or hit. You know, like Michael Harris and stuff. But I will say, though, man, I mean, there's always that chance of the MVP buyback. If they ended today, I know Acuna would probably be the MVP, so. That does happen. The Braves aren't one of those bad teams to get because of that. Kind of like the Angels. I feel like every Angels figure team we've done, I don't think we've ever hit like an Otani auto or Trout. We fit like short prints and colors and base, silvers, but there's been a couple teams that have been big hit or miss. And more miss than anything. But again, we're only six boxes in. So, you know, it's obviously... You have these six, then you have another 12, so once we're down to like the last six, then we can kind of reflect and see if it's going to be a whiff or not. But I love Javi. I think Javi gives you the best colors, and I've done really, really well with Javi compared to Jumbo. There's a Torkelson right there color. It was a Louis Varlin. That's the one you're talking about. What's up, Oliver? How you doing, buddy?
Great, but you can't help that. I don't know, great. Right. Is it?
Irradiated rookie. There you go, first case. Torkelson, green /99. /199. You got Rosario's at /399. So, yeah, that was the first box there. You know what, Duncan? I think you're getting confused. I think you're talking about Jace Jung. Jace, I believe, is a Tiger. Josh, I believe, is the Ranger. Josh Chisholm, /199.
If a break it, like, doesn't sell out and doesn't happen, I've only seen it when it's like one person, but if there's three people that have this break, then we don't have it, so they're not broken.
It probably got canceled and they got refunded.
Like, those three people will be on the next time, like the next day.
Yeah, it'll transfer over, but it might have got refunded. That's why.
But like, it's normal to have three people.
Yeah, that means three people bought into it and nobody else.
And then you guys canceled
that
after?
Well, we might have put it up for another day and it just didn't work out. Okay. Or vice versa. Okay.
So yeah. Just ignore it because it will carry on.
Mm-hmm. It would carry over, yeah.
Carry over. Yeah, because this would be like 32 teams we sell, right?
30. Is that baseball?
Yeah.
Yeah.
PYT.
You can probably message Nick, but I'm pretty sure it got canceled.
Yeah, because these are the only ones that have this break. Well, I was saying.
Manoa. Baby. Alright, and Mark Appel, nice one there to 150 for the Phillies. Detroit. Sorry, not Detroit, Philly, Joe. And Logan O'Hoppy. Angels going to Bryant. We got JJ Blade. Edwin Diaz to 199. And we got Freddie Tarna. Last two here. Negative DJ Hall. Tyler Stevenson to $3.99. And Mark Vientos for the Mets to $4.99. Last spot mojo, Sean Maddox. right, last box here, guys. Groshans to 99. And wow, there we go. Corbin Carroll radiating rookies. Very nice. Sean Maddock and the Diamondbacks. Very nice. Still looking for the autograph as well. Max Mayer. Jaewon Bey for the Pirates. Joe with that one. Yeah, there you go. So yeah, looks like, I guess this is one of my first cases where we actually were fully shorted by one auto. I mean, I'll double check the first two stacks again, but fortunately I didn't find anything. So I'm thinking that just were shorted. So it's pretty easy to find the auto right away. Yeah. I'll double check it right now though with the autos again, but I'm pretty sure we were short at one. It was box two. Alright, well there's the first case though. So we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and the radiating rookie. And then obviously these were all colors here. All right, well, case one done. Go grab the other case. Yeah.
Yeah.
One more box. Alright, so this will be the second case, guys. First six boxes. Here we go. And Freddie Freeman, Kansas City Royals, Brandon with that one. Gallon. We got Nolan Jones, all right, next one. Libertor, 2299. And Christopher Morales, I seen he hit a walk-off home run, I think yesterday, right, for the Cubs. Nice one there for the Cubbies, Rex. Tyler Freeman at $4.99. Michael Harris refractor. Waldichuk. Acuna refractor. It's $40 right there if he wins MVP. Colas to fifth, $150. No, Rex, it was just a base card. Just gonna put this in my pocket though. Brian Hayes, it's 99. Next one. And look at that. Josh Jung. There you go, buddy. Was hoping for Josh Jung. There you go, to 250. To 250 purple. The Orioles going to Aaron. Jonathan India. No, I think they're rarer than in case hit, because I mean they're not in every case. I feel like in I mean I rarely see them in jumbo, but I don't think I really ever see them also as often. I mean I see them more often in hobby, but I don't think every case. I forgot what the odds are for that, but it could be considered one, I guess, if you do the odds math, the math on the odds, I should say. Alec Bohm. Thank you. we got Steel Walker for the Tigers to $4.99. Kodai. All right, so remaining this box right here, we got this little stack here, then we have one more box to go through, and then we're going to go through the next six. I should say the last six. Beatty to $3.99 for the Mets. Jose Altuve. And Michael Massey for Kansas City. Brandon Hall. Alrighty guys, here we go. Alright, hopefully in the second half we get to share more some love. It feels like a lot of different teams are starting to hit, so let's share the love. Looking for some other hits for a lot of teams. Last six boxes. I don't know. This stuff's already going down, Duncan, for what's been going out there in the world. But until they finally announce and finish the investigation, we'll figure that out, I guess, later. But honestly, when people go to prison or, you know, do something crazy, there's a collector for everybody. So I wouldn't doubt it if there's still would be a little niche market for Wander Franco's. Especially if he like goes to prison per se. People collect OJ. You know, people collect Aaron Hernandez. So there will still always be a market for everybody depending on what they do with their life, but yeah, his stuff's already going down. But don't know what the final thing is gonna be. I don't know, you know? I wanna believe that this was all a lie, but you know, shit like this does happen out there, you know? So I don't know. States, so it would have to be like a DR thing. I assume that they could do something to revoke, you know, like a residency card or something. I don't know what his actual like status is as a, you know, just in general. I don't know. You could be a citizen or not. I don't know. Three more boxes, guys. We'll go through them. Thank you. Last six boxes here. Tommy Henry to 150. Chris Bryan, purple color match. Oh, when I do these longer breaks and it's like late, I usually like to tune into like a movie or something on TV. That way when I'm ripping, it distracts me that I'm ripping like two cases. But I just can't stop watching this whenever it pops on TV. It's one of the grown-ups movies. with Adam Sandler. Michael Conforto to 99. Helps pass the time. All right, next one. Logan O'Happy. Brian took that one. Yeah, no, I love the Grown Ups movies, man. I love that they all got together, you know, kind of deal, and just did a whole movie like that. And then they did the second one. I just feel like on the weekends here, it's always the same movies that are on, like that. The Waterboy's on another channel, and then, you know, like last night, Joe Dirt was on, Old School, JT Realmuto, which I'm a big comedy guy, so. And I like to rewatch movies over and over. But, yeah. In a break like this, it kind of helps. Eva Moreno. Negative, Zach Gallen. All right. Four more to go. And a Bobby Witt Jr. Nice. Authentic. That's an orange. 1 out of 25. Royals going to Brandon. Ooh, rewatching Ted Lasso? I was thinking of doing that soon. Just to kind of like get back into older show. So good. I love Ted Lasso. Kind of sad that it's over. Will Brennan. And a Juan Soto. Ultraviolet. Nice one there for the San Diego Padres. Michael Stapleton. Libertor. Devers for the Boston Red Sox. Number to 125. All right, three more to go, guys. James Outman, very nice. Dodgers, one of Michael Stapleton. Cal Stevenson. Chris Sale to $2.99. All right, two more to go, guys. Two more to go. Good luck. Harley Green. Libertor. A lot of dupe base. Yeah, there you go. It's another dupe right there. Brennan. Come on, give me something better. Sean Murphy for the Braves to 150. All right, man. Last box, guys. Here we go. Liberty. Reese Hoskins. Oh, man, it's gonna be a base auto. Well, it's Masutaka Yoshida, though. Guess that's not bad. Nice. That's going to Michael and the Red Sox. I think this case was definitely much better than the first one, though. Yeah, some cases are totally different, Duncan, honestly, but most of the time, there's a lot of duplicate cases, honestly. There's another Sean Murphy to 199 this time for Atlanta. I mean, for us, like, ripping so much of this, like, it's kind of like we see the same cases every once in a while, but that's just kind of how it is sometimes. So we don't know what's in there until we open it. Alrighty, folks. Well, there you go. This was the second box. So we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... 10, and what, am I missing some over here? Oh, I put some over here probably. I guess we'll just do a full recap of it. These are that, there's that. So yeah, Yoshida, Henry, Jung, and then got Furman, Dolchich, or sorry, Dwaldichuk. Chris Romero, Massey, Brennan. What's that?
He
hopped
it up at
10. Altman, Brennan, Ohapi, Walker, Duran, Ashcraft, Furman, Louis Varlin, Burleson, Appel, Ohapi again, Turnock, Vientos, Bay, Altman, and then there's the Radiated Rookies. See, I believe we're just missing one. Yeah, we're missing one auto, I guess. There you go, folks. Thank you guys so much. Like I said, there is another one in the store. You guys want to give it a shot again. And then that jumbo is down to 6 for tomorrow, guys. So appreciate it. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.